surrender control of your ship.
Lucifer's a mining planet. Why are the Imperials taking us there?
Vader seeks the bright star. He must not succeed.
Korvax? That creepy guy said you're a descendant of Lady Korvax.
She stole the bright star, believing it would restore her husband to life. It reduced our world to the wasteland you see now.
You were a means to an end, but now you have outlived your usefulness.
A word of advice. Do not anger Vader.
May the sleeper guide your spirit along the river of stars. Vader won't waste any time activating the Eon engine. When he does, he will destroy what little life still clings to our planet. Only you can face Vader. Our only hope is to attack his castle.
Wait. You want us to take on his entire garrison? We need an army for that.
You have an army. As Lady Korvax's descendant, you can command the Horde in battle. Even now, they await you in the necropolis above.
Unless you can magic us up some wings, can't really see how we're gonna make it all the way back to Vader's castle.
Perhaps we can restore that ancient air skiff.
What air skiff, Bug Eyes? That air skiff. Right.
Unfortunately, we lack the necessary tools.
Step aside, Crazy Pants. If I can fix a hyperdrive, I'm sure I can repair this... whatever it is.
Follow me.
Go on. We got this. Well, I got this, anyway.
This platform is designed to lift us to the necropolis. However, it is not functioning. Its source of power is energy crystals. These can only be set in place by one of Korvax's blood. Thank you. Vader will take the Bright Star to his chambers and activate the Eon Engine. But if we hurry, we may yet stop him. I know you did not choose this path, but our future depends on you. My people will do what we can, and I have summoned another to aid us in our struggle. The Necropolis. We are here. The marching horde awaits us. There they are. Lady Kovac's marching horde is legion. Your light sword can command them. And there is one who still knows how. Lord Kovac, thank you for heeding my call. Vader now possesses the Bright Star.
How will you stop him from activating the Eon Engine?
Perhaps we can destroy it.
And destroy the Bright Star.
If we shatter the Bright Star, the life current will be free to flow through Mustafa. But first, we must reach Vader. We need the marching horde. With the horde at our side, my tribesmen can engage Vader's troops.
In order to awaken the horde, you must make the signals of authority with your light sword. Use the light sword to follow my actions. Stroke upwards, left to right, then straight downwards.
Good. The horde is responding.
Now, a second gesture. This time, a three-pointed shape, a tribute to the three favors.
Magnificent. Keep going.
One final series of gestures. Sweep your light sword upwards to finish in the position of command. It is done. They now recognize you as their master. Only you have the power to stop Vader. Your strength will be tested, but we will help where we can.
The chamber opens. Use your light sword. Direct the horde against them.
Side now?
The horde is under your captain's command. But if we are to stop Vader, you must now transfer that command to me. I will lead them in our assault on the garrison. Touch your light sword to my staff.
What have been nice to have our own horde. Fun while it lasted, I guess.
Wanek will take you to Vader's castle. I will follow with the horde.
How about this time I'm the pilot of this rust bucket? Hmm? My servos can't take any more of your piloting. Or whatever it is that you're calling it. Got any lights on this thing?
Ancient lava floats formed a network of conduits. My tribesmen mapped them out centuries ago. Without my guidance, a soul would be lost down here forever.
Presuming any soul in their right mind would want to come down here.
Hold that thing over.
Oh no.
Power down your vehicle and surrender your weapons. Attack!
Reinforcements! Can the piece of junk go any faster?
Push that down.
You'll have to deal with the troops. We can't outrun them. Have poor eyesight? They are for protection. And the style.
Oh, right. Okay, then. Daylight. Or lava light. We're at the surface.
Indeed.
What's going on at the top of Vader's castle?
We must hurry. The hangar would be open. You'll have to find a way to override the controls, to let the Horde inside.
Okay, well, you get your ride back. Just don't try any fancy flying until we're off this thing.
Good luck, my friends. The fate of the galaxy rests in your hands.
No pressure, Bug Eyes. But seriously, Mom, be careful. What did I just tell them about fancy flying? Oh, if Wannick doesn't crash that thing, I'll be amazed. Can you reach that lever inside? Look, an elevator up! Blocked by bucket heads, of course. Oh, but once we get the hangar open, our droids ought to distract them. Coast is clear, Captain. Let's skedaddle. Back for you later, my beauty. We've got to find a way to get our army into the hangar. See if you can activate that control panel right in front of you. Should open to let the TIE fighter out. See if you can get it to launch. Keep going, Captain. Try one of the other controls. Press the buttons next to the arrows. TIE fighter to worry about. Hey, but we got the hangar open. Hey, and there's our army! Well, we might actually have a chance now. That'll keep the bucketheads busy. Come on, we should get going to the elevator. Come on, let's head to the elevator while they're busy.
Ah! I warned Lord Vader you couldn't be trusted. Oh.
Later, Metal Mouth. That's that. Let's go. You lead the way. And be ready for trouble.
Got another one. Captain, watch it. them down.
So many blocking heads. That's gonna be tough to fix. Captain? Thermal detonators. Don't mind if I do. Never have enough of these babies. What? So I like explosives. Won't stand a chance against that.
It's about to get real busy down here.
Got them all. Let's move on. Good. Let's keep going.
Thank you.
TIE fighter. Can you mess with them?
Stabilize, damn you!
My friends, fortune favors you both.
Fortune had nothing to do with it, lady. That was all skill.
Now, you and I must stop Vida.
Bug Eyes, come on, you're with me. We'll get the windfall and keep the Imperials off your back. Call me superstitious, but I'm not gonna wish you any more luck, Captain. Just hope I see you on the other side.
Blessings to you both.
Follow me. There are moments when even the fate of a galaxy can pivot on the actions of an individual. Remember, the bright star represents the life energies of an entire world, and life longs to be free. If the moment presents itself, do what you must to destroy the Aeon Engine. The Aeon Engine. Vader has activated it. Draining my life force. You must stop him before he drains the vitality of every being on this planet. I have taken you as far as I can. But you must finish this alone. Reach inside yourself. Find strength. And remember, fate chose you for a reason.
Of this world are not enough. There are countless others. You! So, you survived the caverns. No matter, you've arrived too late. Can you feel it? Your own life force is ebbing away.
Where your ancestor failed, I will succeed. Time for one final lesson. Ancestor's destiny is fulfilled. Is that what you've learned? Let us see how much of your training you recall. Engine recognizes you. Your blood connects you to its power. Enough.
Stop.
She was almost within reach. Now she is lost to me again. Because of you! Now, die.
This is the moment. Look, the Bright Star is vulnerable. Vader thinks his willpower can achieve what Lady Korvax could not. Instead, he will tear this world apart trying to resurrect shadows. The Eon Engine must be destroyed. Use the Force. Reach out with your mind and summon the Light Sword. Vader can activate. Plunge the Light Sword into the Bright Star. You have my gratitude. You have freed me from the prison of time. And in doing so, righted our wrongs. The priestess was right. The energy from the Bright Star now flows through Mustafar. Slowly, our world will begin to heal.
I guess I'll come help you. Look who's awake. The whole family's back together again. Back on the windfall. As it should be. Okay, we are all set to clear the atmosphere. Finally, we can get off of this hellscape. Hey, let me take a look at that saber, would you? Something familiar about it. The design looks kind of like the totem Violet gave us. He said it dated back to Lady Korvax's time. Got it! By the Maker! A star chart! Wherever that is, it's way beyond the Outer Rim. Almost looks like a treasure map. What do you think? Should we check it out?
Yes!
We're almost clear of Mustafar. Get ready to jump to hyperspace. Punch it, Captain! We've got a treasure to find.